Okay, include party audio. Party audio. There we go. Wee! Don't mind me. You know what? He's gonna go missing here in a minute. Reverse psychology. That's right. You should send it to Hinge. He's missing with. He doesn't even realize he's missing with the wrong person. Hello there, little horse. Get over here. No, the horse. You gotta figure out what his account is first. Well, I just got him. Oh no! Could you sell the horse? Oh no! I killed. Did I kill your horse? What if your horse has to have a certain reviver? Here, what if I... It'd be funny if it had to. There's a certain horse reviver you had to get. Boom, 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 boom.
Okay, so what are we doing today, Stimmy?
I do not know.
Oh yeah, I've got to go live now. Do you want the microphone on or off?
It's okay, it's on. It's on.
You want mine on, though?
Yeah.
Okay.
Woohoo! Oh, that was horrible. Horrible. Oh gosh, I ran over your horse's head. Liam, is your horse dead? Liam, your horse. I killed it.
Yeah, no, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh gosh. Honestly, I thought I ran into my horse for a minute.
Okay, so what's up, guys? Welcome back to another Red Dead Redemption stream, and today we're playing with Stewie Super. No way, TTV Stewie 76. And Stewie, killed my horse. Yeah. That's how this started. Yeah, unfortunately,
that was my
Hinge is
intro.
not here today because he got hacked by some random person. He was an
Yeah.
idiot, probably. And yeah.
Oh, did your channel include audio?
Yes, I think. Hold on.
Okay, because I didn't think mine included.
But hold on, let me double check.
As I don't got that switch option. Or to include my
Okay,
audio.
there we go. I turn it on now.
Oh, the button didn't check mark box. There we
Yeah,
go.
didn't check for a second.
Yeah, that was my intro. Me killing your horse by accident.
It's okay. I only had to pay $4 to get him back. don't have horse insurance.
I'm about to run over my own horse.
Why would you do that?
I don't know.
Okay, let's do it. Are we gonna go do that bounty mission?
Yeah, let's go do the bounty.
Okay, well, let me invite you to the posse.
Okay. This horse is pretty fast.
Oh, dang, I can't invite you. Well, can you invite me to the posse?
Probably because I killed Crips earlier.
Here, try. Do you have a posse or no?
Yeah, I got one.
Temporary or crew. Persistent?
It's not temporary.
Okay, that's good. So just
at
invite
least I don't
me.
Think. Posse members. Invite, where are you at?
I should be somewhere on the list.
I forgot, yeah. Good. What level are you?
A high enough level.
Are you higher than me?
I think so, yeah.
Oh.
That's only because, oh, there's a gang hideout.
Welcome to the Thuey crew.
Thank you.
I gotta find a better name for it.
It's called, I don't know. The Gamers or something.
Hello there, posse members. Might as well do this. We get something out of it.
Yeah, plus I'm to get experience out of it. Not besides mine.
Exactly. Well, this is a good content, right?
Yes. Oh, they're in the
shower. I'm about to...
Oh, let me loot some things and I'll come.
No. I try not to cuss as much as I do in an off stream.
Yeah, no, I cuss more off stream than I do on stream.
Yeah, you don't want to get, you know, canceled. Like, I got one of my videos removed because it was a little sexual in there, apparently. They said it was too sexual to be on YouTube.
Okay, so we're gonna leave the leader alive when we kill the last one. They want to kill the leader.
Yeah, I'm gonna go in there.
Because, well, that way we have lore honor.
Kill or spare?
I'm gonna kill him straight up.
Wait, can I tie him up? Oh.
Oh, too late. Sorry.
I was gonna tie him up and then take him to a high enough place.
Oh. I mean, it's kinda too late now.
Yeah, oh well. We could do another one. Oh, shoot.
It takes a little bit for them to respawn. Sometimes
we could do it next
2 days.
What?
Yeah, I don't know. It's just random. Like, it's a random event.
Oh. I mean, these are good for content, though.
Yep.
Because who doesn't love seeing battles start up in Red Dead?
I don't know. If I could think of someone, I'll let you know, though.
Yeah. I know one. Cassie.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about her.
Mm-hmm.
Just the fact that she's watching a stream, just... Wait a minute, did they just say my name?
Exactly.
I'm famous. Let's go. We're gonna be
don't
like,
even care what it's about.
That'd be funny.
Like, I could be talking bad about her on stream and be like, or something, and she'd be like, did I just get my name called on stream? It's okay if they talk bad about me, at least I got talked about.
Yeah, but then we don't talk about her ever again, just her likes go down or something.
Exactly. Well, we don't want to talk bad about her, especially on stream. We get canceled. We don't want that.
Yeah.
Welcome to me, the Thuey and Liam talk show.
Yes.
We're talking bad about people.
Wait, Liam, you mean Crimson?
Yes, Crimson.
In case
the
that
Crimson
guy's watching.
Talk show. Oh yeah, I might want to check my stream on YouTube, on Twitch.
Hold up a second.
It still says I'm offline, but it's gonna be changing. Wait, could I hang myself up here?
Wait, can you do what?
See if I can hang myself.
Why are you trying to do something like that?
I was meaning in this game, because do you remember
I know, but
before or in the other video we made with this, in this for like a few hours, we hung each other?
Oh yeah, I remember that, but I think you need a second person in order to do that.
Yeah, I think we need to be in a certain spot. I need to reload my freaking my iPad.
Hold on, my Twitch is kind of messed up.
Oh dang, only already 10 minutes? That's not too bad. Let's try to stream as much as we can. Let's
yeah,
hope Hinge gets
six
his account
minutes.
Back. Dang, let's hope Hinge gets his account back though.
Yeah, I sure hope so.
Because he has too much stuff to be losing all of that.
I'd be honest, if I could, I would give Mr. Hinge my actual account.
Do you saw Liam the Gamer?
No. Not anymore.
Wait, did you delete it?
Yeah.
Oh, you should have kept it as a backup.
Well, it's not like this person's gonna hack into my account.
Yeah. Well, there's always some random.
I still got a crimson or golden kill though.
Yeah. There's always gonna be some random person that hacks into accounts though. There's always gonna be a chance.
Strawberries. I like to eat canned strawberries in this game.
The funny thing is, if a hacker
I'm not saying
hacked
what,
into a you
what that one person says, like what I say normally off stream, though that could be copyrighted.
Yeah. What are we doing?
We're going to the bounty, remember? Gotta go to strawberry.
Yeah.
Actually no, there's a bounty board over here, I just realized that.
Oh. I didn't know where to go. I was just following you.
Okay.
We should do a fight video type thing on here too. Just do all kinds of different content we can. This would be nice to change content.
You wanna go to strawberry or the other bounty board?
Closest bounty board.
Okay, Wallace Station. Oh, I've got way pointed on us.
Oh. Shoot. I think I know where it is.
Yeah, I just waypointed it.
Because I don't see the waypoint, but...
Yeah, no, but you can waypoint if you want to.
I think I can actually use the menu.
You'll be fine
no,
if you
I
just
cannot.
Can't access the bounty board because, well, Crypt is on the back of your horse.
This is you on the back of my horse.
Really?
Yes.
What happened to Crypt?
I removed him.
Oh,
dang. Because I said the sheriff is more important than Crypt.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Yep, this Sheriff Crimson on the way to go do bounty.
Does he care that I have you on the back of my horse?
Who?
The guy we passed? I just passed
yeah,
the dude
I think he's
with
like,
the dead
oh
body.
My god.
Yeah, but he didn't really report it. He's like, and does it really matter? It's just a dead body that's from a player.
Mm-hmm.
Or from the sheriff. He's been
Wait,
horrible
this
to
way,
us.
Stewie.
Oh. They really got out fast travel for free.
Yeah, no, they used
oh,
to have
shoot.
It out for free. Then we took
and
them
I,
left up here where I'm going.
And I think it was for free when I couldn't literally play.
Yeah.
Because I couldn't play for a whole week.
Well, it wasn't
if
free
I got
when
that.
You weren't playing. It was for free about a month ago.
Oh, okay, then maybe I could have done it.
Yep.
Here we go. I wish I could do music in my stream. But then I can't upload it to YouTube.
Yeah. So are you over here with me? Okay, there you
yeah.
go.
My horse is low.
Well, I gotta clean some of my guns. I gotta buy
Okay,
some
I'm just
ammo for
gonna
them
look at the
too.
bounties. Let's see. Everett Jones.
I meant like
Wanted dead or
legendaries, but
alive.
okay.
Oh, legendary bounties.
And then we could do the regular ones a little bit later. After we
The
get all the
wolf.
legendary.
The wolf man. Sergio. Red
Sergio's a
Ben.
sniper one.
We could do Red Ben. Then.
Yeah, hold up. But first, let me go get some ammo.
Wait, can't we only do them once every hour, or is it every
Once
day?
30 minutes.
Okay.
It might increase, I don't know.
Oh. I'm about to go see what's in my mail.
Back. Okay, you got mail.
Mail. Mail. Imagine the Blue's Clues song just starts off.
That'd be kind of weird.
Yeah, it would be. But like,
I'd be
funny,
like,
you
I
just
did not
like...
ask for this song, I want it off my
Exactly.
playlist.
I didn't even have it in my playlist. It probably wouldn't even be on Spotify. It's just starting to play on Spotify.
That'd be scary.
It would be. A hacker added it that likes... That's
Oh,
obsessed
I
with
thought
it.
I was like a ghost or something, but
welcome
okay.
To the back end of Beyond.
Yeah.
No, don't talk to that guy,
Stanley.
Yeah.
Criminal
that's just a random mission
days.
That you do.
This is the last thing I need right now.
Alright, I still have a ton of main missions we could do.
Like what?
I haven't started many of them.
Okay.
Meaning after this, we could probably do that.
Okay, sounds like a plan to me.
So what do you want to do? Yukon, Sergio, Red Ben.
Let's do Red Ben, but first let me go get a drink real quick.
Okay. I gotta have run over.
Maybe something to eat, I don't know.
Oh yeah, I got a view. Oh no.
Well, the cat's trying to hide from me.
That's fun.
Yeah, he's hiding underneath the rug. Yeah, I know Stewie's live streaming.
Wait, what did it say? What, did you get a notification about it?
Yes, again.
On where?
On Xbox. Yep.
Oh, dang. We both are two friends just streaming together. Oh, wait,
well, I'm just gonna get me a nutty bar real quick so that way I can, well, hurry up and sit back down.
Your state needs you.
Yeah,
do
that's
not
for
sit
prestigious.
Idly. Oh, dang, I need 10? Dang.
Yep. It's better, it's on a discount, though, so it's better than before.
Oh.
Hold up, my phone dropped.
Charlotte Tate.
Okay, I'm ready for the Red Ben.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, one more thing. Oh, dang it. I was about to turn off the music.
Oh.
Here, we
oh,
gotta
wait,
stop
you can still turn off the music.
We gotta pause the live stream for a minute while Emma does that music.
I don't think
do you
I
pause
have
yours?
I think I already have my music off.
Well, I don't, so I'm gonna need to pause the stream.
Pretty sure we already did this on stream.
Red Ben Clemson.
Yeah,
dresses
my music
like
off.
He's on the way to church.
I don't.
Acts like he's never heard a sermon.
Because what did music have been playing by now?
Yeah, it's already playing. It's been playing ever since it first shows you a picture of him.
Or maybe all of them.
Okay, yeah.
He's a hero to some folks, a villain to others, and
but it shows his first
somewhere
picture, like,
in
color.
Hey, This might interest you. A fella he used to run
on, hurry up,
lost
on me,
his leg, became real bitter.
What are you
it.
Doing, Cat?
He's got himself a vested interest in Ben's demise. Meet him over at Mercer Station. He might tell you
where
to go.
That's the audio. Okay.
Look there. We're just gonna go to the train tracks.
Okay, I gotta turn off this. Wait, sweet, how do you turn off your unmute without turning off the sound?
Okay, settings, audio. Oh, dang, I actually remembered what it was called. Audio, sound. I think it's called score volume.
Okay,
yeah,
it
says
bad.
Controls the overall volume of the musical score.
Oh, well, I changed the wrong one. Well, this might take a little bit longer.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna start running towards Red Band.
Well, hold up, we gotta go to the contact first. Here, you go to Red Band, I'll go to the contact.
Okay. Snapper
okay,
raffle.
Okay, sorry guys, I'm back. I had to go do something real quick. Yeah, turn off the music.
Here we go.
Oh, excuse me.
Shoot. Wait, I gotta
time
miss.
To take this chewing tobacco.
Nothing. Dang. Wait, where is the track set? Why
you know what?
The...
I'm not bribing this guy to tell him where the money
why in
the
bleep?
The
won't the tracks appear? Oh, the tracks are that far away. They're pretty far away.
I'm already here by the tracks.
Oh, I'm actually getting towards the tracks right now.
Same here.
Come on, let me get towards the tracks.
Moonshine. Cat.
Here we go.
Hey.
I hear the train.
Okay, that's good. But you can remove the waypoint, I guess.
I think. Not unless that was just my horse playing games.
I'm pretty sure you might have heard the train, but yeah, I'm at the waypoint.
I see it.
You should probably remove the waypoint.
Hold up.
Hey, my horse is about the same as yours, except mine's kind of better. I'm gonna cut them off by I'm going to run a minute.
I'm like, I just sniped the two on the back. We're good for the back part.
That's good.
Yeah. And now to get into the back of the train. I'm gonna loot some. No.
Okay, Stewie, can we make a deal though? If we jam the chips on before we're done streaming, can we stream about an hour?
I was kinda trying to go for like 4.
Yeah, no, but we might have to stop in case Gamer wants to play. At least for a little while. If you're there, we'll have to turn off the mics, I guess. I don't know. With the on the stream.
I mean, he doesn't have to include his audio, though.
Okay, I'm on the train right now. I'm gonna go stop the train.
Me too. I'm just going to the train, killing everybody.
Okay, stop the train.
Oh, I think I found Red Bin.
Really? That's good.
Come on, just fall off the train. Well, actually, kill. I don't think that was Red Bean, because I don't think he had. He didn't have a skull on him.
Yep.
Maybe you should have let the train keep going.
That's how I get started up again.
Yeah, because these people, they keep popping up behind us. And I could take. I could take here, because I got a ton of miracle tonics.
I got zero.
Oh, I found Red Bean. Oh, okay, I'm knocked down.
Oh god, hello, I'm coming.
I didn't expect Red Bin to be coming up right in front of me. And I took a health tonic, so
I'm not gonna make
helped.
It to you. Dang it, I just made it to you just as you died.
No, I don't think so.
Don't worry, I got Red Bin, your death wasn't all in vain. I'll only take this minute shine real quick.
Okay, it's good. Oh wait, okay, you know what? I'm gonna get off the horse real quick. So I can snap from down, from up here. Since you don't got the horse, the train going.
Dang it, they're running
in. You keep going.
Okay, I'm about to die.
Keep going, I'm gonna try to, I'm just gonna get rid of him. I swear. There's some more far away.
Okay, well, I'll hurry up and get on the horse and then get out of here. Come on, Lightning, let's go.
Oh, that's your horse's name?
Yeah, Lightning. I was looking for a blue horse name, and Lightning was the first one that caught my eye.
When I think of blue, when I hear blue, I just think of water.
Oh, well, water wouldn't have been a good name.
Exactly. Come over here, water.
Yeah, water, get over here.
Get away from me! You will not catch me alive!
Dude, you better hurry and get out of there.
Don't worry, I'm out. Break! Let me. Plus, I recorded Red Dead last time Gamer was on. Shoot, my controller unplugged. I hate that I have to have my controller plugged in all the time.
Why do you have to have it plugged in all the time?
The battery, the rechargeable batteries don't work. But luckily I got a wireless mic, so I don't have to worry about my about something breaking.
Yep.
And my
leg
keeps
about
getting
hitting a plug-in controller someday that I can plug my mic into.
Oh, I don't like those types of controllers.
Yeah,
sure,
no,
they last little.
I meant like the ones that plug in and you don't have to worry about charging them.
Yeah, but it's better to have rechargeable ones because then you don't have to risk about breaking the plug piece inside of it.
Yeah. Should we wait a little bit, turn them in now?
Oh, wait, hold up. I was going the wrong way. I was going towards my waypoint.
Should I turn them in now, Stewie?
Sure.
Are you sure?
Wait, oh yeah, don't we get more money if we wait?
Yep, that's right.
Could I start a shootout then?
Sure, go for it.
Yeah.
Doc, like we're gonna get in trouble if we start a shootout. Yeah, I'm just gonna hold him here. I'm leaving.
Let's go. I already killed like 4 people.
Oh, that's good.
Hey, yo, where you going?
Dang, there's a dog out here. Now there's a lawman looking over your way.
Well, that's fun.
He's not even doing anything. He's just standing there. Now he's walking away.
Lawman.
Yeah, oh, wait, no, he's walking towards you.
Oh, I can't shoot the dude on the piano.
There's 2 lawmen over here.
Hello there! Hey!
Okay, so, how much longer do you want to wait, Stewie?
You can go now. It's a...
Okay.
Wait. Boom! There we go. Well, just now he's gonna live with the bullet in him.
What? I didn't even kill him, though. He was still alive. That's weird.
Chill. I hope no stream can hear me swallow, because I'm like drinking water.
I can't even hear you swallow, so I'll be lucky if they can hear you swallow.
Yeah, but the party has noise suppression. But I don't think the stream does.
Get down. Get down. Down.
I think we've already been streaming for 30 minutes.
Stop, cat. Nah.
I bet people are surprised I'm just streaming now. Wait, where did the third person go?
I don't know.
I seen a third person.
Get down from there, cat.
Wait, what if I just...
Wait, how much money do you get?
Hold up, I'm gonna do a little shumping.
Oh, you want to kill me? Okay, thank you.
Yeah, you were bleeding, okay, you're bleeding out.
Okay. Oh yeah, that sounds about correct. Thank you, Stewie, for not making me bleed out anymore.
I saved you.
Save me from myself.
Yes. I saved you from bleeding out by killing you. Yes, that totally makes sense. You just kill somebody to save them. I mean, technically, you actually could.
You know, I might do some solo content next time I'm not on. Next time you guys aren't on.
Okay, because we can probably make some funny videos if we try hard enough.
Yeah. You want to do another bad mission, or do you want to go over to the real missions?
I want to do a shootout real quick.
Okay, well, do you want to do the, Cornwall, Kerstin, Tar mission, or do you want to do shootout or more bounty missions?
I mean, there's nobody even in this bar. There's only a dude on a piano and the dude on the at the counter.
Wait, check upstairs because there could be people at the poker game. Dewey, over here where I'm at.
Wait, up here?
Yes, there's people in the poker game. There's like three people in here.
Okay.
I'm just going to turn the other way people. While you do that.
Dynamite. Would you like some dynamite?
My god.
I almost killed myself.
Oh dang, well I guess you saved yourself from killing yourself by throwing yourself out of the door.
Oh, a hat.
Dude, don't you mind can't if keep the hat.
I know. Okay, yeah, this hat's not looking good.
Kinda yeah, no, I think. Outfit, though. Okay, I accidentally got on your horse. Oh dang, someone's getting the law.
What did I even do?
You killed some people, remember?
I said disturb of peace. That's why they got the violent. Yeah. All I did was jump off the balcony and. And they called the law. Apparently that's illegal. Who knew? You could just jump off a balcony and get the law on you.
I think they started you blow up something.
Yeah, probably, but that was just funny. Hello? Anybody here?
Hello.
Oh, that's how you throw a knife. You just hold the blade.
Yes, that's very simple knowledge, Jimmy.
Like, it's totally safe.
It's like, yeah, unless you totally stab yourself on the way. Let's do it. I'm gonna feed your horse real quick.
Okay. Just run with a knife like that, Liam. It's okay. Just hold it by the blade. Here we go. What's it, anything in here in the general store?
If it's your first time, there, take a look me. Around.
What did
so
I do?
A handsome feller like you, grooming and shaving supplies are all on
the wall
in the back of the shop.
I got $213. In total? Oh, dang.
You gotta spend that money on a horse, remember?
Oh, yeah, dang. And I want a sheriff's outfit.
It's okay, Stu. We can get it for you afterwards. Stu, you can't be a sheriff without a good horse.
Oh, yeah, that is true. You gotta have a good horse to be a sheriff. All right, which makes a ton of sense. Right. Makes a ton of sense. Yeah, let's go. Let's see, maybe we should do some of our main missions.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Either main missions or bounty hunter missions.
I think main missions might be better.
Yeah, they don't pay as well, but that's okay.
Oh. Then maybe we should do bounty missions. Which is better?
Bounty missions.
Yeah,
all we'll day, every missions. Day, no matter what weekly or monthly update is.
Yeah. Another bounty mission.
Okay, do you want, what normal one do you want to do? Do we overwhelm that?
Sure. Are you inside?
Outside.
Because they keep for me.
You went into Sheriff Freeman.
Dang, is that a mission to start?
This is regular mission. To help me
out. How much money do I get?
Not that much compared to bounty missions. It's time based, basically. If you intend on annoying
me, oh, I guess we could try it just for content. Spare one of us
the trouble. Am I making there's two of us.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Try to spare one of us the trouble.
This whole day, he's gonna let one of us die. He's gonna kill one of us.
Feel like it's gonna be he's gonna kill you. But they will be.
If I have to string 9 out of 10 up, the 10th who remain will live calm and peaceful lives. Calm, peaceful lives where their main form of entertainment is public executions. So be it. I am not a man to be annoyed by the unjust and the uncivilized. Again, for the record, am I being clear? Good.
Yes, sir.
Now, if you're looking to help out a poor town teetering on the abyss, I'm always looking for guns.
Oh yes, dude, by the way, we're in a solo session now.
Let me see.
Because all you do is start a mission, we're in a solo session.
There's some wagons outside, need escorting through some danger.
Dude, I get it, you're live stream, but there's no need to tell me twice.
I wish the world were different, but until we make it so, it won't be. Good day to you.
Dude, I understand you're live streaming, but you don't need to tell me 3 times. But anyway, I guess I'm in a white. Ain't out of view of this here place. Wow. I guess it's just me and you in this session right now. Hanging out with my own. My freaking thing in the office.
I'm just staying still, nothing else.
Cutting
trails, tracking deer. All the wisdom. Let's go. Man, this is a boring one.
Yeah, you can swap the lanes to make it easier. But I don't think I recommend doing that because then you have to drive.
Yeah.
But it's gonna get more interesting eventually.
That's good. Is there gonna be a shootout?
There's gonna be people shooting at us.
Okay, that's good.
And we're going by your camp too.
No, we're going right through my camp.
Hello, Crips. Goodbye, Crips.
Yeah, we just say a little hello pass by. No worries.
Well, while we're waiting for the shootout, I'm gonna eat some of my chocolate. Oh, already? Are you kidding me?
What the heck? I was looking at my phone for a few seconds. Why are they so mad at us for?
I guess
what did we even do? Hey, what did we even do to them? They're just like, no. We're gonna make sure you don't do anything.
Okay, now time to eat my chocolate without no more distractions. I swear to God, I'm gonna chocolate open two. And they're here already. I'm gonna be so mad. Keep my eye on the screen.
That would be fun. And they just appear out of nowhere. They just appear in the back of your cart, in the back of the wagon.
Pretty funny.
And just shoot you in the head. Oh, that would be funny.
Come on, there we go. Chocolate open.
Dang, I'm surprised I only got one viewer.
Who's the one viewer? Oh, I finally got open. Now they're shooting it. I'm angry.
Yay, they're done now. For now.
At least they weren't shooting at us that long.
Yeah. I might as well put my YouTube channel link on my Twitch.
Yeah, I know.
Because why not? I'm just gonna put it. I swear, if I can't get to my link, just so I could share my channel, I'm gonna punch.
You're a punch.
There we go. Share. Myself.
No.
And then I'm gonna have to share my Discord. I get my own rules to appear for my chat. How does that make any sense?
If you make a Discord thing, then you're locked in Discord of mine, except for not the fat person.
There we go, Discord. I gotta put my thing in the chat.
You know what Discord mod is, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Basically, those fat people that are on Discord all day.
Oh.
Yeah, it's up here, you're not fat.
Oh, I'm barely on Discord.
Same here.
I just go on other things than just Discord. Oh wait, I forgot I could just copy the link from my phone and just paste it with my...
So you keep looking at your phone, I got this.
Okay. I'm actually...
So I can
gonna copy that link.
Well, this guy's going pretty slow. Yes, that's right. If we play it smart, we can definitely take it.
Yeah. I did not mean to open up Discord.
Well, we're almost there.
That's good. I have to resend messages because of...
Oh yeah, you know this is the place in Red Dead 1, right?
I think so.
It's the one where you capture Javier Suelo, pretty sure. Or Bill Williamson.
Uh-oh. Stop putting C's there. Stop putting the period. Why, thank you. There we go. Paste.
And done.
Discord. And YouTube. I can't delete my chat. Why can't I do that?
I can't figure out the right... Stewie, where do you put your record thingy at?
For... On Xbox? Twitch.
Yes, for Twitch on Xbox.
Oh, I just put it in the bottom right corner, I think it is.
Because I'm trying to make sure that's correct or not.
Okay. Shoot. I have to reload my dang Twitch now.
Dude, I'm gonna call it my horse. You can just get out with me.
Okay, I have to reopen Twitch because the thing
well, you're on waiting.
My last view
dude,
hits
be careful. This horse is shocking.
Months.
Shockingly beautiful. Get it?
Yeehaw.
You don't get it.
Oh,
dude,
wait, I think I lost your dead body. With
yeah,
my horse.
Okay. Let's do it, get on.
I can't, it's not, I'm tapping it. Why?
What's it saying?
Why? Nothing, just not letting me get on.
Here, hold up, you drive, then I'll get on.
Wait. Huh?
What happened?
It's not letting me get on the horse.
Why is it not letting me get on the horse? Here, you know what, I'll drive
know.
Your horse and then you get on with me. Okay, try and ask, dude.
I think your horse is a one-seater.
No, he's a two-seater.
Imagine a horse could be
it's
a, two-
where
a
we
one-seater.
Going, are we going to the bounty board?
Yeah.
Well, I'll go to the nearest one. Which is at Fort... Or not Fort, but Bennett Point. I am correct, which I know I am.
Shoot, we're almost.
I was about to say no music, Stewie.
It wasn't music. It was cat from like I think Sam and Cat or something. I was on Facebook.
Oh dang!
Because I had a few notifications on there.
Dude, are you still doing what you're supposed to be doing?
Well, I got done with that part for
oh, well.
Where I just share my links.
Well, we're almost to the bounty board, I'm pretty sure. Or we're getting closer.
Okay. There we go. Now I got the right thing. I didn't pen the right thing, apparently.
I'm just gonna call my horse since that round. Okay, it's right near it.
It's just too bad I can't delete a chat I don't want. I must have been getting these random people. Oh, okay. That was another thing. Oh, why are we going so slow?
Oh, sorry, I was on. I just checked
slow.
Something.
Okay, I was wondering why we stopped all of a sudden. I don't know why I said slow. Wait, maybe I should have done some clips. That would have been awesome. I could have had some shorts. Made automatic auto.
So almost there, Stewie.
Okay, maybe some of my viewers could clip some
is,
of the good
right
stuff,
there.
Some of the good videos, or some of the good pieces of content. Am not about to eat anything.
I just hit your horse.
Don't say that.
Okay, I think it's right here. Yep, it's right here.
So what do you want to do? Julius Haley or Eli Matherson?
Wait, which one?
Wait, maybe? Julius Heathers or Ellie Matherson?
I don't know. What's the 3-star one? Or the 3 money symbol? Or do you not have that one?
Oh, not unless we have Stephanie Stanson.
Wait, what a money symbol is she?
Bounty poster read. No, wait, how do you check the money?
It's on top of the poster, like at the...
It just pops up the money symbol. It says reward money symbol with nothing.
Okay, we'll just select one, I guess.
I guess I'll choose Julius.
Okay.
Wait, it's glitched, I think. Oh, never mind. I thought about to have be like a loading screen. Okay, here we go. Another bounty. I might as well follow here. Well, maybe we should record some of those games we could do there. Like how GTA has. Mm-hmm. Here we go. I feel like I'm making an auto. Thing is sending you notifications.
Yeah, I get your live stream.
It's okay. Imagine there's actually like a notification button I could just click, or just keep sending people notifications saying I'm streaming.
Well, you want me to watch your stream for some reason.
Apparently.
Dang. We're almost there.
We're here.
Yep, that's what I meant by we're almost there.
We said we're almost here.
I'll hog tie him.
Okay, I'll go kill all the other people. Nah, I'm not gonna meet my maker. You're gonna meet yours. Because with this shotgun of doom. Boom. There we go. Nope. You're all your men are dead. Pretty much.
Just one more.
Boom! Oh, I thought he was like, I thought there was a mountain there. But they're about to push him off the mountain. Oh, that would have been funny.
I think we should loot some of the enemies.
That's what I'm doing.
They save some for me if you want to.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get a few.
Sorry.
Just gonna get one more. Or not. Cause I can't find the dead body. Oh. No one's gonna untie you. Liam?
What?
There's that dead body over here in the ground.
Okay.
Here we go. Get over here, my horse. I gotta get you.
So, Stewie, how many gold bars do you have currently?
1.53, I should say.
I had 19.24.
There we go, I killed somebody. And then ran them over.
It's our bounty, and all is right in the world. Put them in a cell. That's the bounty, as agreed.
We were quick.
Yeah, I know. I turned them at 35, but probably hit 0 for some time.
Oh no, my horse, he's having trouble.
Oh dang.
He hit a bench.
Dang.
Let's do what do you want to record next after we're done Red Dead?
I do not know. Where is the bounty board, first of all?
You want to get up some Minecraft soon? You
want to start something sure. With the man holding the
keys to the jail like, how long until you want to get on Minecraft?
Well, shoot.
Maybe there's someone trying to shoot at you.
Liam, help me!
Come on, come on, come on.
This guy is trying to tie me up. He's gonna tie me up.
Oh, dang, I missed.
He's helping the law, that's why.
Come on, get tied up already.
Pretty sure he actually helped me get away from the law. He's trying to get loose.
Nope, okay. Dang it, I was gonna
That's revenge. That's revenge for killing me.
Dude, we should probably get on different games if we want to.
Yeah, probably.
So, do you want to play some Minecraft or no?
Sure.
Okay, well,
I have to turn off my mic and turn it back on.
Okay.
Because it keeps glitching. Shoot, it didn't work.
Actually.
Hope it works.
Really?
Hmm?
Hello? Yeah, you should get us to Fallout, actually. I changed my mind.
I just opened Minecraft.
Sorry, my bad. Dude, I didn't mean to make the wrong decision.
It's okay.
But you still want to play Minecraft or Fallout?
I kind of do want to play Minecraft.
Oh. I'll at least check the rewards of Fallout.
Okay, yeah, we can do that first. Then.
Oh dang, we get 250 caps for free.
Not too bad.
No, do you just want to play?
Yeah, Fallout Commanders. I'll have to see if there's anything new first. That's good. Bowling team.
Yep, that's new.
Yeah. Good in you.
Hold on, Stewie, I'll be right back.
Okay. Goody Cargate. Something they just changed the name. Free State Defenses. That's new. Fire Watchtower, that's not really new. It's more like prep back. Hard and two. Railroad Water Tower. I do need more ball, more score. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to hit this. Bolt tech stash ball. Yeah, might as well just stay on. does not share progress with adventure. Certain account rewards cannot be earned. Okay, here we go. I think Minecraft would probably be better for content. First, what type of challenges do I got? Plant crops or yeah, some little stuff that's easy. I'm gonna have to leave this. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's see. Tunnel of Love has started, I think. Apparently not.
So are we still playing 76?
I guess.
Okay, well, did you invite me yet?
Even I haven't played Minecraft for like so long.
I mean, it's okay. We can do that like in like an hour or so.
Yeah, we could do like maybe these two games for like an hour of Minecraft, maybe Minecraft for like 2 hours.
Yeah, sounds good to me. Oh yeah, I forgot to resume my stream.
I might want to collect all that food I got. Or before I scrap any...
Well guys, I'm back and we're playing Fallout now.
With, I realize, well, when you pause the stream...
With, well, you know who. Stewie.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah,
I had to pause the stream.
Shoot, where in the heck is it? There we go. Okay. Sheen.
Oh dang. Sorry.
Time to get to the plant section. Oh, here we go. Not a plant. The amount we had before. Shoot. It requires two mute fruit, or no, fertilizer. I totally forgot that requires fertilizer. Mr. Cow, give me your fertilizer. Moo moo. Here we go. there we go. Wait, unrefined gunpowder, diluted right away. Diluted stim packs.
Okay, still I'm back.
Okay. Oh wait, what if I just toggle craftables? Here we go. Okay, now I got 13 fertilizer. Now we got. Dang it, I need more fertilizer. I'm not good with that. Oh, here we go. Build defenses, appliances, or crafting items in a workshop or camp. If I scrap those two, can I go to appliances?
Wait, Stu, where are you at?
Where are my appliances? At my camp.
Okay, just wondering. Oh wait, I gotta add you as a friend for some reason.
Okay.
Okay, well I got quest complete or challenge complete. Make a friend.
Dang.
Dude, can you invite me to a team or something, or do you want me to invite you?
Yeah. I'll invite you.
Okay, just make it sure.
Where is it at? Where are you at? Wait, you're not even in the recent list. Oh, there you are. Invite the team. And then add as a friend. Favorite. I swear, I have like every single one of your accounts added. Let's go, I ranked up. Oh, some stinky lunch boxes. Okay, here we go. Drink some Nuka-Cola Orange. Think I have some. Liam, I sent you an invite.
Okay.
Yeah.
I got another challenge complete.
Okay, yeah. Shoot, what was that? Oh yeah, I need a stash.
Responders Reborn.
Dang.
Okay, can you let me in, please? Stewie? Or should I say Elder Maxon? Elder Maxon, it's me. It's me, your knight, or whatever I'm called, I forget.
You're not allowed in here.
That's fine. Wait, was I a knight? I'm confused.
Yeah.
Okay, I just
forgot. Wondering.
I think it was night, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, it was.
You don't mind, I'm going to claim some of this candy for a Nuka-Cola candy.
Claim it all.
Oh, really? Well, there's like 38 in there. Or no, 48 in there.
Oh my goodness. Wait, what?
Yeah, you said claim it all, so there's 48 in there.
Never mind.
Well, do you want some of it back?
Nah, I'm kidding.
Oh, I was gonna drop it in here for you.
Hey, this is my private room. You barging?
Sorry.
You get the candy.
Oh, thank you. I'm gonna see what I can buy from your shop or whatever.
Yeah, you do that, mister.
Okay.
Or I'm about a reflector, reflects energy damage. Shotgunner. Scatter shots. Shotguns now weigh 60% less.
Wait, Stuart, do you have anything to trade or no?
Maybe.
Okay, just wondering.
What else do I get?
Cause I got about, hold up, 262 caps to use.
Ooh, that sounds nice.
Yeah.
Really nice. But I do need Bandolier. Or Bandolier, however you say that.
Bandolier?
I think it's called Bandolier. Bandolier.
Okay.
30 frames.
I'll be waiting at your trading place or whatever.
Okay. Dang it, I need to detach something.
Well, let me cook something first while I wait to end the game.
Okay. I'm gonna get junk shield, because...
I don't have anything to cook.
Where's junk shield at? There we go.
Well, time to eat me some food in game while I wait.
There we go, now I'm a little bit more stronger. I carry the more junk I carry, the more stronger I am. I mean, if I carry all the junk I have, risky. But nice. Let me grab some stuff out real quick.
Okay.
Not grabbing out the Nuka Cola.
Well, hold up, I'm gonna go wash out my cup real quick while I wait.
Okay, our perfectly preserved pies.
I didn't mean to pull out a gun.
How dare you?
Hey, I was just getting me, my cup washed out or something.
You're aiming a gun at me?
I'm sorry.
Now I double the price.
Well, I didn't even do anything.
You shot me?
Dewey, I didn't even shoot you though. Or Elder Maxon. I'm sorry.
Wait, what type of ammo do you need?
Oh, hold on, let me check. I don't even think I need ammo right now. I'm pretty good on ammo right here.
Okay. Dang, I got 112 missiles.
All I'm looking
missiles.
For is like armor or something, or like apparel. Maybe aid or food or drink.
Okay, let's see what if I got that. I'm just looking in an icebox for apparel. Don't mind me.
Like anything I'm between just gonna... armor, apparel, food or drink or aid.
Don't mind me. I'm just gonna pull out some apparel out of my ass box.
Stewie, do you hear what I said?
Yeah. I'm gonna make it nice and cold for you.
Oh, dang.
Since it's so warm outside, it's 1,000 degrees outside.
Oh, yeah, I know, right?
The ice box outfits will make you nasty.
Yeah, I'll be honest, I might play Fallout for 1 hour and 30 minutes. That way it'll be even out for Minecraft.
So we'll just play Minecraft for 1 hour and 30 minutes?
Yeah, so that way it's fair on Fallout.
Okay.
Because we're not going to be able to do much within 1 hour. Let me know when you're done finding stuff.
All of my stuff is like... most likely like 1,000 caps I've got.
Oh, dang. Was there anything I can sell for more caps?
Maybe.
I have bobblehead charisma. You already have that one?
I'll check that.
Okay, let me know if you have the bobblehead charisma or not.
Volt 94. Damn it, that's all. Okay. So, bobblehead charisma. Does not look like I do.
Okay, well, how much do you want me to sell it for?
I guess 100, since that's what I'm seeing for the value.
Mm-hmm. Okay, then.
Oh, wait, I got energy weapon. Well, I got a few extra magazines.
Oh, dang, really? What kind of magazines?
I'll just show you. Okay. I got stim packs. I'm not selling those stealth boys. Those are just collectors for me. Sacco. 191 lunchboxes.
Lunchboxes?
Live Love 7. Yeah.
Dang, that's a lot.
I know, and I don't even use them. Plus, wait, how many do I got on me? 79 on me.
Okay, well,
oh god.
Oh, you're just aiming at me.
That's what you get for aiming at me. I'm gonna aim at you.
Okay, well, I'm gonna wait for it to load because it's not loading for some reason. Well, okay, you know what? Let me just invite you to trade so that way I can see it.
No way, they made it where you could type the amount now.
Okay, let's see. I'm looking through the, I might need a Brotherhood outfit, that's okay.
It's okay.
Okay, well, which one should I get? The officer, scribe, or soldier?
The soldier might do well. I might actually have the hood for it.
Okay, well, I'm gonna request the soldier one, then.
I think I can actually craft... Yeah, I can craft the soldier. Okay, here, I'll put it for 33k. Wait. Since I can type the price now, let's see. I'm gonna put it for a discount.
Okay, what's the discount?
15.
Okay, that sounds fine to me. Wait,
I said 15, not 33.
I think I might have to, I think I might have to decline the item and then... Okay, there we go.
Yeah, there we go. Okay,
oh,
now
wait,
let's see what anything
else. I might need. Or wait, like a couple more things.
Let's see, patrolman glasses.
I'm looking for the, oh, there's a fireman helmet.
You're gonna mix the fireman helmet with it?
I was gonna put the fire helmet on in case I need it, just for now.
I got 4 firemen out.
Actually, you know what, I don't know. Either I should get it or no.
If you want it.
Okay, sure.
So you're literally helping me with cats.
I'm gonna sell you the charisma bobblehead.
Oh, do you want to see what type of stuff I got, like?
Sure.
Bobbleheads, magazines, the ones I got out are the duplicates.
Okay. Let's see.
Besides the charisma one I just got.
Well, let me think. I think I might want the Live for Love 7.
Put that for 50.
Okay. Now let's see, so how much for the stim pack supers?
Let's see. I'll put that for 30.
Like 30 each or 30 for the whole thing?
For each.
Okay, I could just about get those. Should I get them or?
And then for a regular.
What do you think?
Hmm?
I'm not sure if I should get them or not. You know what, screw it.
I just put them for half price.
Wait, what it says? Update from the... Oh. See, I can get
no,
probably...
I'm just gonna put the stim
wait, actually, I need
for,
some
like...
red away if that's okay.
Yeah. So, diluted right away 82.
Yeah,
I'll put that for 15.
I can only get 4
all that,
of them.
Oh, dang. If you could buy all that, that'd be funny.
Then I could get 2 more stim packs. Well, actually, you know what? I'm gonna say the rest of my cap.
Shoot, I didn't. Oh, did you mean to exit out?
Yes,
were you gonna exit out?
I meant to exit out.
Okay, because I also tapped B. We both tapped B at the same time.
Yep. Thank you again, Alvin Maxson. Ad Victorium.
Yeah. Ad Victorium. Ad Victorium night.
Ad Victorium. Oh, dang, I even got the outfit on.
You just went right through me.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, gosh. I'm really hollow.
I guess,
I'm gonna go cry in my room now. Apparently I'm hollow. I'm just gonna lay in my bed. I'm gonna hide behind here. No one can see me. I noticed you have 38. Could have bought some 38, 308.
Oh, dang.
Because I have 2,348 of that. And I could put them in,
I got some for
since I do half price. Yay. Yeah, man. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go down to the forbidden place area.
Where's that?
I'm gonna go to the Brotherhood /Enclave Bunker. I'm doing accents. I'm angry.
Wait, Stewie, were you able to fast travel over there? Dang it, I forgot
over
to unpause
where?
My stream.
I've been streaming the entire time I streamed our entire trade.
I thought I was already unpaused.
The office to the American way.
Wait, Stewie, can you go to Flatwoods real quick or no?
I'm kind of overcumbered right now.
Oh, dang. Well, let me know when you're done with being overcumbered.
Just be done with it. Oh, it's okay. I'm just gonna throw stuff. I'm just gonna throw stuff and I'm overcumbered now. Or uncumbered,
no,
obviously.
I mean, put some stuff away.
Yeah. Kind of wanted to build my base up. Because I've not put much work into my base. Here, I'm just gonna turn this place into the Brotherhood.
Mm-hmm.
It used to be Enclave. No. I have way too much stuff. Yikes. I wonder are they gonna release the other shelter they're making. Unless I'm thinking of the one they already released. Yee-hoo. Here we go, let's see. Oh yeah, I might want to go do some score. Mm-hmm. Scrap junk to produce copper. Collect some purified water.
Hey, let me see what my score is.
I think we have the same thing.
Oh, I just double check. Wait, I meant to go challenge this. Collect purified water, which I almost did. Complete a daily op with a public teammate. Drink new cola orange. Call to skill the shotgun. Kill me a day and me.
Yeah, we have the same things.
Wait, do you have a new cola orange by any chance?
No, that's what I've been trying to do, but I.
Well, I'm only doing free reroll.
I think I drink.
Complete a mutate public event. Complete event in the Savage Divide region. Reroll again. Nope, not the Ash Hemp. Forest region.
It's just gonna keep giving you the region one.
Kill a cultist with shotgun, I gotta reroll that. Kill a creature, okay, I can do that.
Yikes. Oh, come on, how am I gonna make my shotgun way less? Nine, 12.
Oh god.
13.
Oh god, Stewie, help. I thought this was level, like...
What?
There's a Stingwing after me. I thought he was like a level 3 or something. Sorry, my bad. I didn't know what level he was until I started attacking him.
I like how you barely do any damage to him, and I just like took him down. Almost instantly.
Yeah, I know.
It's just funny.
Yeah, I think there's another one around here.
There's a humongous damage difference. Wait, where's my Gatling laser? If I'm gonna beat other Max, and mine's as well. Well, play how the stuff he uses. Yeah, might as well seem the part, because Elder Maxon always had a Gatling laser, or a regular laser rifle.
Oh, dang.
And that's what I need, is a Gatling laser and a laser rifle. Secret to the Noble. We're in the absolute west is my... There we go.
Do I have a brother of paint? Flatwoods or no?
Hold up, I'm gonna go in here.
Okay. Wait, in where?
In here, sorry.
In there, okay.
Yeah, so I can upgrade. See if I got a Brotherhood paint I can put on my guy. Gatling laser. That's a building. That's precise. Already got that part done. Oh dang, I got a ton of modules. Two shot laser rifle. Does VATS action damage? I'm gonna have to go build another laser rifle, see if I can get any better. Let's see. Where is energy? Laser. There we go. Laser rifle. Executioners. A quad laser rifle. Laser pistol.
A quad.
Yes, ammo is doubled. Dang it, I need more crystals. Dang it, I need to go get more crystals. Okay, I really need more stuff.
Dang it, I don't think I have any crystals. I thought I did.
Oh. They're kind of hard to find. Like, if you go to a hospital, you can find a ton of them.
But hold on, let me double check. Yep, I don't have any crystals.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to a hospital, or as I know a few places you can get them at, or get a ton of them at.
Oh, that's good. Well, Stu, are you going to Flatwoods now, or are you fast traveling somewhere else first?
I'm kinda have to go to one of the hospitals, or a school that has telescopes, or...
Yeah, I know one of the schools, but I remember it's near Morgantown.
Yeah.
What's that called? Morgantown High School, I'm pretty sure.
Liam.
What?
Bow to your king.
Okay.
I'm kidding.
Oh.
Did you think I wasn't kidding?
Oh, I actually thought you'd be being serious.
Might as well take off the paint because it doesn't look realistic with the paint.
Hello.
Hello.
Why are you
there.
Shooting at me?
I was messing with
you.
Oh,
I thought you were shooting at me for a second.
Well, I got heavy gunner on. But I'm still overcumbered. Is it because of the shotguns I carry?
Probably.
Ing. That one weighs 13 pounds. The other shotgun I'm carrying weighs 13 pounds. Okay. If I take off sturdy, put back on sturdy. Okay, it's not too bad, not too much of a difference. But if I take off bandolier, oh, wait. Scatterer. I'm about to just put up one of the shotguns. Gosh, shotgun. Put up the ammo. Fuel, keep the laser ammo out. Cold shoulder, put a plasma rifle, put up that gun, that one, okay, that gun, wait, oh dang, I have a ton of guns I can put up.
Oh, still your ally was in the ground for a second.
Oh, that's what happened in Red Dead earlier. Not the ally, but like one of the enemies were like inside of the ground.
Oh dang.
I couldn't find him. I was
okay,
like, where's he at? I was
standing
right on top of him.
Are you going to Morgantown then?
No, I'm going to the AVR Medical Center.
How far away is that?
It's near Poseidon Energy Plant.
I don't know where that's at, because I don't remember.
It's near the Great, it's like, with, okay, so the AVR is like outside, near outside the Gray Area.
Oh, dang.
But it's also in the forest area.
Well, I'll just figure out my way over Flatwoods, then.
Okay. Because I have to figure out, there's a Scorched. Okay, this gun's horrible. Might as well use this gun for now. Shotgunner. Then use scatter shot with that. Now the reloading. Let's go. AVR Medical Center. My mission.
I got level 4 finally.
That's good. I don't even know how you could do a quad double barrel shotgun.
Oh no.
Imagine getting one of those in real life. Here we go. Oh, whoa, you're not hitting me with that hammer.
Nah, I don't think so. But hit me with the hammer.
Yeah. Nope, you're not. Hey, stop hitting me with your gun. You're supposed to shoot me with it, not hit me with it.
Oh no, maybe they thought different.
Imagine it just comes up behind me and just hits me with the gun because I don't know how to shoot it.
Oh dang.
Or they think it's like a melee weapon.
Probably.
Where is something? Field report, AVR, There we go. Where is the telescope at? The telescope. I think people already looted here. That's probably why I can't find his telescopes. I do liquid metal liquid thingies. Components, okay. Crystal. No, they do not. What gives crystal?
Okay, sorry, I'm back.
Okay, here we go. Lead, screw, spring, for now. Pick up anything that's like an interest with a mark with one of those telescope thingies.
Wait, you say Bart? Oh, I thought you said, no, wait, never mind.
Nah, I didn't say that.
I thought you said that for a second.
Well, the cafeteria have a telescope.
Billy, check Morgantown Airport or Morgantown High School.
Yeah, but normally this hospital has like a ton of them. Shoot. Nothing good in there. Can never have good it. Never have too much adhesive. Screws. I think that's lead. Ceramic. Gears. Okay, shoot.
If you're looking for lead, I know a great place where to get lead at.
Yeah, not really looking for lead.
Okay, just wondering.
A locked room. Imagine a rat scorpion killed a death claw.
Oh damn. That'd be funny.
That would be funny. Just one hits a death claw.
Oh dang.
I would actually love to see that rat scorpion, like a thousand or rad Rataroach, I mean, or Rataroach killed the Deathclaw.
That would be funny.
I would love to see that. Just give the Rataroach infinite health. And then just see it annihilate the Deathclaw.
But you'd be funny if the Rataroach just turned into a giant one and just started killing the Deathclaw.
No, just started eating the Deathclaw.
Oh, dang.
Like, it was small. The Deathclaw started beating, trying to beat it up. But it was too small for it to beat up. So then it gets really big and just starts, and just eats it right in front of it. Starts munching on it. I would love to see that. I cannot find anything. How dare you hit me?
I'm sorry.
There we go. That's not it. No. Okay, here we go. No, that's not what I needed. Give me something I need. Or else. Wait. Don't lamps give crystal or just copper?
Wait, Stuart, are you still looking for crystal? Like the material?
Yeah.
Okay, just wondering.
Copper. Dang it.
Stuart, I told you a place where to go and you're not going there for some reason.
Yeah, because this hospital normally has like a ton.
Oh, but what if I'm right, Stuart?
No, I always go there, but sometimes I started going here because there's normally like a ton. Like, there's a ton to go to. Here, God, I just go to the other place. Oh, yeah. I do know another place that gives like way more, but it has like a ton of robots. Morgantown will always be my last resort. Shooting up Valley Galleria. Where is it at? Oh no, I think I lost what it was called for a minute. For now, wait. Robco Research Center, there we go. That place always has like a ton of microscopes to get. No, I'm just going straight in. Where's the entrance? Oh. That's not the entrance. Where is it at? There we go. Enter as team leader. Oh. This is one of the places that regenerate everything. Think like enemies. Nope, you're not shooting at me too much. I think the lasers could take out a chunk of my health. Let's go. So that's where you are, Robo Brain. Cry later. Cry later. Oh, that's another Ripple Bring. Oh, so the thing regenerates them. See, macroscope. None in there. None in here. Our power magnet. Another room. There we go. Nope. Finally, a microscope. But I found a microscope. Yeah. But I know one place that should have like a ton of them. It's the main lab. It's like the main lab area. Shoot. I need a workbench. Caps. Dang it. I need more. Dang. ID card needed, dang. I feel like a lot of this stuff was actually... Wait, no, it can't be taken by anybody else. Little children don't need to know about. I found the big lab where all the microscopes are. Yes. The main lab is what I call it. I do not know. I just call it the main lab because I don't know what they call it. I'm in the gray area. On the far right of the map. I think so. I forgot Robco made the turrets. And the Robo Brains. Hmm? Alright, why do you have to be a level to take out a turret? Yeah, I'm level 200. There's no way. Anybody. No, you don't have to be any level to take out a turret. Shouldn't have to be. I kinda killed him already. Normally, I just use my own. Because you actually have your own building area. Buildings. So if you just go through your own, like you leave the team real quick or something, it should be there. Because I got how many microscopes? Dang, it's not one to show me. Two. I got two microscopes out of here. Weight is 2.1. Stack is 4. But you only get one crystal each. Dang, yeah, I thought it was 2. Oh, another microscope. Oh, dang. Some sugar, salt and pepper. Give me. Wait, it's not letting me use a port of dinner. And I have like 2 preserved pies. Oh, dang. Here we go, Nuka Cola. Bodyguard might be better. Okay, so here. Oh dang, someone had a hot dog. But they couldn't eat it. And they used a but they tried to use a fork with it. Yes, use a fork with a hot dog. Wait, what? Not thinking that? What the heck, Liam? Now you're going downtown. You're not getting no milk. You're in trouble now. Nah, you are in trouble by me. Yes. You're in big trouble, mister. For thinking wrong. Yes, I can. You're going in the corner. Then you're going in the ground. No, you're not. You're on. Then how are you playing video games? Totally makes sense. It totally makes sense that your eyes are out of the ground. So your eyes are popped out right now. Nah, they're popped out. I can prove anything, mister. Besides that. Well, I can't prove that, damn it. No, I cannot. I didn't mean to say anything. 5 microscopes. I think I have like 10 because if I use scrap perk, it doubles the crystal. I'm about to say something. Yes, I can. Yes. I do remember, but I want to do it anyways. Yes. It's not like I made a... Yeah, because cussing is family friendly, totally. Quote unquote fingers, totally. Yee-hoo. Okay, come on. I need more crystals so I can finish my laser rifle. Yeah, but I got like 5 microscopes here. Yeah, I think it's like 4 or 5, or I think it's like 4. Maybe it's 6. Okay. Scorched earth. Freaking, I'm about to just get out of here if there's no more. But all there's like a carted off room. Scrap kit. There we go. Only one. What in the bleep? What? Yay. That's okay. Yes. That's even better. That's even better. I'm kidding, okay? What? I was kidding. You know what? Now I'm gonna make sure you don't get any microscopes. Ooh, a mole miner hunter. You're not getting no microscopes. Cause I'm not even there yet. If I was there, you're there, aren't you? I'm already in the room. But here doesn't have its own system where you can just get your own room. I already got all the microscopes here. No, I don't. Hello there. Oh no, I can't run.
Ooh, the principal's office.
Give me the principal's. No, this is the general. Fine. Exactly. No, I'm not. Hey, Liam, I'm going out here. You go first. No, I'm letting you go first. You're a big meanie. You are mean to me. Why are you so mean to me? No. Imagine there was an armory in this school. No, I would get there first. I think so. And you can't stop me. You try to stop me, I will take you down. Downtown. To the dead. Oh, I found a microscope. What? No. I was kidding, I didn't even find any. I was kidding. Mister. I was kidding you there. Oh, is this another microscope area? Oh, this must be a... Oh, this is a culinary. That's a culinary kitchen. Culinary... No, you didn't. Hey, Liam, I found a microscope. No, I'm not. It's in this trash can that I'm bringing to you. Welp, it fell. Oh, it fell into the microscope area. Yeah, totally. I totally, did not just... There totally was a microscope over here. Too bad you actually can't pick up things like you can in Fallout 4. Because literally I was about to pick up one of those grocery thingies and be like, here's a microscope. I was gonna try. You're not allowed to follow me. How dare you? No. Where's the evidence? Ooh, I found an armory. Wait, wow, what type of weirdly? Oh my. What? Nah. Did you forget we're streaming? You didn't know that, right? Me and you. Maybe. We've been streaming for 125 minutes. Yeah, because you're like you're 3 hours away from me. No, I did it. Goodbye. I'm gone now, Liam. No, it wasn't. You a liar. You are. I'm kidding. You insulted me. No. That's it. I'm running away and never coming back. I'm gonna go to another hospital. Watuga Emergency Service. Oh, would you like that? I don't even think it could come Watuga without getting attacked. Because they have to become mayor or you get shot. Ooh-hoo. Ooh-hoo, hi-ya. Hello there. Oh, wait. Medicine? Meridian pepper. Medicine people. Medicine is the medicine. Medicine is the medicine. Would you like some medicine? Fine. I stole some medicine from the drugstore for you. And it was for you. Because you're not feeling well. You lied to me earlier. Time to get all the way up in Watuga's emergency. Oh, hello there, Chad Gear. Hello, Chad Gear. Hello there, Gangrius. Hello there, other Chad. How are you today? Ooh, agility. Bobblehead. Bobblehead, Let's see. Oh, a quantum. Can I add that to my collection of who knows how many? Yes. I am reigning superior in microscopes. Power armor. Why hello there, glowing one. Oh, dang, it's so slow. Deadly. There we go. Right away. Here we go, train station. Okay, here we go. I might just get on Minecraft after this. Make a video of Minecraft, cause why not? Okay, crafting, and... Okay, here we go. Two shot laser. Five, 66. Sixty 55.
look like a regular laser rifle. Okay, ding. I might just end the stream. Like right here. Do Minecraft another day. Okay, I'll go. I could do Minecraft now. But I have to turn off my mic real quick. Here we go. Okay, yeah, I'm getting a Minecraft. Okay. I was gonna stream Minecraft though. Oh, dang, that was. Yeah. And now it says you are streaming. That's funny. Exactly, we brutally murdered them. maybe Gamer should join this. Yeah, I hope he will. Welcome to the world of imagination. My scores. What else do I got? Oh yeah, I might want to put some torches down here. Hey, wait, do I got any torches in this chest? No, I do not. I was not even gonna say you're a weirdo, we're getting wood. Everybody gets wood, what do you mean? Sounded like what? Tell me or you're a wimp. You got to, or you are a wimp. Maybe I shouldn't have asked. You could have just said it was about that. Yeah. Well, yeah.
We'll have to edit some of this. I do, so it's like 2 hours. I'm gonna have to watch it. I'll just say 2:19 is where I need to edit it at. I don't have to edit it anyways. Oof. Oof. Yeah. Oof, coof. Moof. New. Noof. Poof. 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 I said poof, not hoof. Yeah. Noof. We both said noof. Oh. Goof. Roof. I think so. Oh, I can't say that one. Auf. Kroof. Spoof. I can think of like multiple types. Like all you have to do is be shown a letter and bam, got it there. I could think of another one, I just got one in my head. Shoof. No, he said something similar. Thoof. But you already said poof. Oh. Shit, I'm gonna use some of these letters. Moof. Foof. What? Orp. I heard poof. I heard poop. Well, I already said it. Poop. Boop. We're just going with the ooh sound. We could just go like this for hours. Whoop. Okay. You're annoying yourself? Get over here, little parrot. Hey, get back here. Stop running away. Bad parrot. Liam? Nothing. I'm about to just... No, there's a dog out here. I was just, Don't mind me. It wasn't a dog. I killed a sheep. I kill. No. I didn't. Yes. No, I'm not. No. I'm not fired. You are. A dog. Not a dog. A sheep. A sheep. I killed a sheep. No, I killed a sheep. I killed a wait, no. No, that means I killed a pants. That means I killed a pan. A pansexual. No. Don't mind me. I'm just going around killing. Some sheep. I killed a sheep earlier. No, a sheep. I just met a sheep. I just couldn't think of the name of it. And it looks like someone just slapped a whole ton of wood down. Your house looks weird. It has no windows. No, it doesn't. Plus, I don't use this top floor. You are. Oh no, that's a horrible one. Oh god. That's why it stopped there. Get back here, Liam. I'm gonna dig a hole, and you're gonna be going down in it. I will go in your house. Hello there. I'm the president. I'm the president of this map. I'm hitting you in your own home. Did you actually? Nope. I juked you. That was funny though. I just juked you.
It's okay. I have to go roam around the map anyways, trying to go get some mops. Yes, I have to go roam around the map to go get some mops. The map's mops. Would you like a mop? That can pop. Iron and more. We're gonna put some meat in the iron maker. Oh dang, I got too many twees. Twees, would you like a twee? Twee! Wait, trays? What's a tray? You look like a tray. You look like a twee. A horrible twee. Twee. A twee. It's a twee. Okay. Twee! Twee twee! Twee twee. Sounds like I'm saying tweet tweet. I'm a bird. Tweet tweet. Tweet tweet. Would you like a tweet? Come in. Oh my goodness. No, this is horrible. We're streaming right now and people are hearing this. Sometimes we just forget we're streaming.
If you had a camera on. Oh gosh. As long as we don't forget the camera is on and we wind up changing. Imagine we did. Because I've noticed, I've seen a few YouTubers on stream, not in stream, but like on YouTube. They've, or tweet streamers on Twitch, they would like, they would totally forget the camera's on, and they would change. And it was funny. Luckily, they don't get completely naked. Wait, what? Yes. So, no, you should be doing her. Yes, you're gonna do a cow. They call Banjo's mom a cow. But what did she do? That sounds about right. Oh, I'm going to get some, what you call it? Ryro. I don't even have mobs on, though. How are you supposed to get anything? Wait, fish can drop bones? I did not. Oh my gosh, that Fallout, the Fallout New Vegas thing where you can tip cows, and the Fallout 4 mod where you can tip cows. It was fun. It was just funny. Okay, well, what about me'll murder somebody? Moi. Me. I'm gonna murder me. Okay. And don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Oh, I found a lush. Me too. What if we both. Wait, we both are in the same lush cave. Yeah, we're way too close. Yeah, I actually found this a long time ago. I just forgot about it. This is my cave. All I need is iron, so. Ha. You're just copying me. Good, cause I need to build an automatic bone meal maker. And it's gonna be going to my base chest. I'm literally having water go down, take me down there. Would you like to tip some cows with me? Okay, we're gonna kill them. Good, we're gonna get their meat. Oh my goodness. I think I know what you mean. Oh gosh, you're gonna put it in the thingy. Put the thingy in the thingy. We're just trying to make sure we're not gonna get demonetized. Yeah, why do you think they called it demonic? We're gonna get demonetized. Yeah, that's what they call it. That totally makes. Oh yeah, we're just gonna get demonic all on us. Wee. That's good. Well, I found a whole cave. I found one of those caves that have the warden. Nah. I refound my warden cave. The warden cave. I already looted it a long time ago. I think I did take them all last time. I think I have them still. Maybe. Plus there was probably like one bone. But it's time for me to go back up since this place is all the way looted. Ooh, redstone. Would you like some redstone, master? Cause I already got enough of it at home. Why am I talking? Why am I talking southern? Stone. I have a ton of that. You asked bone. Oh, I probably did because I heard bone. Oh, well. Dang. Now, don't mind me if I murder my last words. Because I'm not going to die. I'm going to live, so I'm going to murder my last words. Oh, come on. Let me get the freak up. Damn it. Welcome to the family-friendly channel that has cuss words in it. This is my version of it. We just cussing mine. My version's way better. Yes, but the fam. But my version of the family friendly channel is better. Exactly. But the way but cussing makes it better. So what's the point in not cussing? Shoot, come on. Wee! I'm going up slowly. Can I just get up there? Burn arrow. Bananas, bananas. Gonna throw some bananas at people. What? I wasn't insulting you! Now you made me cry. Now you die. You weren't here, but you're right there. Ooh, iron. Found some iron. And I found a whole good vein. Ooh la la! I found six! And more. Ooh. This is a pretty veiny, spot for iron. Come on, let me get all of this damn iron. There we go. Oh, come on, I'm not high enough. Huh? I said iron. Oh, I was meaning for iron. What? How dare you? Where the fuck is my stuff? Oh, But Teehee isn't laughing to me. I kinda lost too. What do you mean? But right now, I'm not even trying to get it. I'm trying to make sure I get enough iron. Because I gotta make sure I got enough. We're just gonna hit those redstone to make some lighting. Okay, here we go. Shoot. Where in the F is my stuff? Can't find my way out. I swear, if you find a way through my home, you're done for. Because I got a secret entrance in my home. Totally. But it's secret both ways, so you don't see it either way. You could probably be right next to it. Yeah, but you could probably be next to the secret entrance in the cave. Come on, I got deep cobble, deep slate. Diamonds! In the cave. That's good. Woohoo, I'm almost up. I found some iron. I get so lucky when I least expect it. Never mind, it was just one piece. Peace out. Once I can get. How long are we? I think 4 hours. It says 163 minutes. Okay, 2 hours and 43 minutes. I mean, technically, I mean, we got like a whole other hour. I'm just trying to make up for the lost time I missed. I didn't stream for a whole month. Oh, I almost died. I almost died. That's what I get for digging straight down. Well, I'm back at the negative level. Not what I wanted to do. But I know where I'm at now. I know exactly where to get out at. I mean, it wasn't a total loss. I mean, once I find my torches. Yeah, hopefully, master. I said Mister. Come on, you shriek machines, they're hurting my ears. Don't make me shriek in your ears. How would you like it if I shrieked in your ears, shriek machines? Exactly, probably ears bleeding. Dang, not even a little bit of ears bleeding. No, I think I might cry. If I don't laugh, I'll cry. That's what I'm going to do. Teehee. We am almost up. Honestly, I almost didn't stream today too. I don't know, I just haven't been feeling like streaming lately. But also trying to become like a good YouTuber, so it's like I have to force myself to stream. Yes, find another way up. Come on. Well, I think. Gotta find my water, the water thingy I made, so I can get up and down. Oh, I was at 3 hearts and I fell all the way back down. I don't know this. Huh? No. What? No. I wasn't meaning that. Now I'm gonna cry. You made me cry. What? Now you got all timers. Huh, I found 2 veins of iron. I got more iron than you do. That's good that you're fine. I actually will. Because I'm not done with all my projects yet. How dare you? You insulted me. Stop insulting me. That's it. You insulted me enough. Now to throw you. You and what army with OKs? WTF. That's it. Bash his head. I just keep saying, okay. Oh gosh. Just be brutal about it. Don't worry about it. I'll be brutally brutal. I'll be brutally brutal. Okay. 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 Hey, I'm Liam, and I say, okay.
Okay.
What the F? Shut the WF up. WF. With F. So it's like with. Oh. What? What? Just what hell? We're going to hell, guys. Don't worry about it. We're okay. Yes. think so, Liam. And you... You are against the law, Mr. Nah, you're against. You're terribly against. That's it. You ignore me, you're going down. Ha, and I'm already out. I have one diamond. That's all I got. What? It's a race, because I won. No, I won. It's a race, because I won. What? I got 33 bone? I totally am kidding. I thought you said fish drop it. Yikes. Here, I'll drop you some bone. With some, I'll drop you something that starts with an S that drops bone when you kill it. Solomon. I'll drop them in the water. Okay, here. I'll make one swim in the water. There you go, Solomon. You're in the water. Don't worry, they actually are swimming. But they are swimming. You can come look in the little pond I have for the sugar cane. No, there's bone in the water. The bone is growing. Bone is growing out of the water, man. Ooh, I'm gonna cry. If I don't laugh, I'll cry. Got it? Oh, you're a Nemo fish? I actually have to go back down. Because I need clay. I know. $1,000. $1,000. Too bad you can't just dig straight down with clay and it's like just infinite clay. Some clur. You need some clur. I gotta go down first. Sherpy. Sherpy, get over here. I'm actually coming down with like a diamond shovel. Woohoo, that's good. I don't know, that's why I'm just saying. I'm kind of just digging out first. And then I pretty much pick it up. Kind of what I do. Whenever I need one certain item and there's like a ton of it around, I'll literally just fill up my inventory. That's what I do with glass. Or sand. Like if I'm in like a desert, I'll go around for minutes digging for it. I'm already at 4 stacks. Well, I'm actually at 5 stacks, actually. Oh my goodness. Hey, what if I get 2,000? Nah. You could use your clay. That's really useful. Dang. I already have my hot bar pretty much filled up, besides the shovel. Oh, I'm gonna have to smell every bit of it pretty much. I think I might save like half of the inventory. I'm just having clay just to have clay pretty much. Oh, come on, wait. My inventory isn't even close to being filled. Oh my goodness. I don't know. I'm actually about the same. Well, dang. You got it. I got salmon. Would you like some salmon? I figured you would want some salmon too. There we go. Now I can just spread out all of this clay so I don't pick up anything else but the clay. Woo woohoo. There we go. Much more clay do I need? I don't know. I'm just getting clay just because I want it. I don't even know. I'm not even up there. Okay. Woohoo, I actually got all the clay in this area. For this spot. Axolotls! Hello, little axolotls. I'm gonna collect you. Boop. I don't want a pink. Oh, I was near you. Because I found tropical fish on the ground with a bone. Yep. It was like one bone. Wait, I realized you could just come down to this cave and get tropical fish. Or get the bone. I didn't even pick up the bone. What? Oh, fawn. It's too bad the clay, like, doesn't collapse. Because they need to make the clay do that. Oh, dang. Dang. Imagine just saying gunpowder bandy on Twitch. It would be. But also stupid. But mainly funny. Clay blocks. Oh yeah, I realized. If you destroy a clay block, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it just gives you the clay back. I didn't know that. Because I had that theory in my head, and now I know it's true. Maybe part of me knew it was just true. Come on, let me give me all this dang clay. There we go. Now just to pick up all of this clay. Oh wait, I realized I could probably just keep putting them in the blocks. And just keep picking them up. Oh dang, this takes so long. I'm still down there. Come on, it's almost, I think, done. My boat. I don't remember. Okay. Wait, some stone. But there's stone all around me, though. Oh, well, there's that kind of stone up above. Oh dang, I'm actually almost filled up with clay. Well, I'm filled up now. Well dang, might as well go up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put some. Well, wait, it can put it in that smelter's crate. And the one that says iron and more. guess, even though I got like a whole inventory full. Wait, you can see my gamer tag? Dang, I need that turned off. There is not supposed to be gamer tags. Come on, that wasn't supposed to. Wait, where? Where? There's nothing but there is nothing. There's nothing behind here. See? Wait, why am I even mining? No, and there's no secret. Can't even carry anymore. Up here and right outside the door, right, the bigger chest. It says Iron and more. This is gonna be a wild smell. Oh no, my axe! I don't want to smell my axe. I'm gonna take that down. Look how much. Oh gosh, that's a lot of clay. Okay, I'm about to go like this. Actually, dude, I got like 33. Don't mind me. I'm gonna jump. Okay. Well, I'll look in a minute. Here we go. Yay, I got oh wait, hold on, I'm getting a call. Okay. That'll be it for today's stream. Hope you liked it. Talk to you next time. Goodbye.